time to the slot. Malkin turned out by Price. The rebound. Price got a piece of that one. To the corner, Jason Zucker. It'll hand off for Russ. Peterson looking for a tip. Knocked down by Petrie. As it kicks around, and Armia gets it out to center. Pick hand has to reach for the shot and deflects off a stick in play. Tanev out in front. Dumoulin forces the issue, supported by Teddy Bluger. He'll circle the wagons off the paddle. Price said no again under C. Turley. 8 shots in the game, 7 taken by Pittsburgh. Through center on the attack, it's Malkin. Evgeny Malkin denied by Carey Price. A rebound, Price scrambles back. He's got it.
Heavy underdogs, but this is just too much. You can't ask him to do it all. Right now, he's been terrific early on, but if this continues, the bubble will definitely burst.
Kanyemi through center. Lead pass for Paul Byron. Throws on the brakes. Holds it inside for Jesperi Kanyemi. Now flicking it to Kulak. His shot tipped. Knocked down.
Simple. Here's simple. Get it to the point, fire it at the net with traffic in front, and get a lucky bounce. That's the formula for the Montreal Canadiens, don't you think?
No doubt about it. It reminds me of 2010 when they eliminated the Washington Capitals and Pittsburgh Penguins as the number 8 seed. Just kind of hang around.
They almost made it 2-0 on the power play. Thomas Tatar had a wide open net, just pushed it wide. Otherwise, they got to do more of the same. A little bit more offensive thrust for them. Keep it deep. Get on the forecheck, just like this. They're pushing turnovers, maybe a power play. That's the formula.
And Sherrod coming back. A steal. It's Connor Sherry crisscrossing with Malkin, who has it. Now Zucker, his shot off a stick. Off Price. Connor Sherry is upended. Here at Toronto's Scotiabank Arena, the Eastern Hub. Here comes Nick Suzuki on the off wing. His shot scores! Nick Suzuki, the rookie, with 13:07 left to go in the second period, makes it 2-0 Montreal.
Right here, lost puck by Dumoulin, and off to the races goes Suzuki. Look at this pick. Beautiful shot right over the glove of Murray. And surprisingly, 2-0 Canadians, Brian.
Yeah, and keep in mind, you're coming down that off wing, so that right-hand shot sees the far side of the net, and the scouting report on Matt Murray.
And a 2-0 lead in game one, best of 5 series. Patterson, Armia, and tight, shut down by Murray. Second chance to paddle down for Murray. Drouin on the doorstep. Getting to it, Brendan Gallagher. Gensel jumps on it. To the slot, Crosby. Crosby's shot goes wide. Now getting to it, Justin Schultz. Penalty upcoming against Montreal. Crosby bangs it home! Sidney Crosby finds a way! With 10:05 left to go in the second period, the Penguins cut the lead in half.
Get it to the front of the net. Right here, Crosby shoots it right. He's really strong on a stick there. And again, to the front of the net. Crosby below the goal line. Gets a stick just in enough of a position to bank it off of Price. And it's a one-goal game.
And that's the awareness of Crosby, right? When he gets around the net, he's not afraid to get pucks to hear it.
Just put Pittsburgh on the board. They are down by 1 in game one. Armia, Suzuki for the front. There he is! What a stop by Murray! And now Pittsburgh swings it right back.
For the Canadians, 2-on-1 as defense gets caught. Great.
John Marino setting up his Schultz. Here's McCann, his shot, a Sizzler, the rebound scores! Brian Rust on the doorstep, it's a power play goal, and the Penguins have tied it.
Was following a pretty good formula with Hornquist, that pest in front causes all sorts of trouble, and Rust is able to just jam home the rebound.
You're absolutely right, Mike. All the attention goes to 72 in black, and that leaves Brian Rust wide open. And this puck never got to Carey Price, and that's why it was a scrambly situation for the Canadiens' netminder.
Young man here tonight, and his team leveled off with Pittsburgh 5-12. First game, best of 5, and what a great start to the return of the National Hockey League. Elite feeding out the center, Tomas Tatar this way. Brendan Gallagher, his shot rubbed out by Pettersson. Rebound, great save by Murray. Off the backhand of Brendan Gallagher.
Canadians keeping the big game simple. Their puck movement has been a little bit better as the game has gone on. They got through that rough patch.
In by Jordan Wheel, a tang for the Penguins. It's away from Dale Weiss out of the corner. Wheel pass to Tatar. protected. Here comes Connor Sherry. He'll bust in alone on Price, who gets a piece of it, and a penalty will follow. A follow-up. Carey Price has got it, but a penalty shot will be called here with 3:03 left.
And this was a pretty easy call for the official. In the clear by Farr. And there's the slash.
Tatar, Dano, weak side, Paul Byron. Back to the point, held in by Petrie. His shot goes off the goalpost. On the stick side of Murray, Weber, off Dumoulin out in front.
Montreal dodging the bullet. Looks like Pittsburgh right here. This one, through a screen, Murray doesn't seem to pick it up.
Montreal Canadiens jumped out to a 2-0 lead. Penguins were able to get back in it. And game number one of this best of five series will go to sudden death overtime. Let the games begin. Okay, we forgot about Dale Weiss. Sidney Crosby, Philip Dano in the draw as we get to OT here at Scotiabank Arena. What a day. Grinding on Evgeny Malkin. Canadians attempting to get to it. Armia tight, sails it wide of Matt Murray. Sharana top angle. Murray got a piece of it, and it goes out of play. Edged down by Brenner Gulak. Here's Brendan Gallagher. His shot stopped by Murray. The rebound, Dumoulin and Sharana. Sharana through center. Now Dano. Philip Dano in his backhand. Sealed on by Matt Murray. Paul Byron, Sidney Crosby, Penguins in control. Chris Letang, here's Denzel. Chopped down and kicked out by Carey Price. Now Letang, he can't clear. It's held in by Petrie. Nice move to the slot, out of the reach of Gallagher. Lekkonen off the board, his winder. Taken care of by Murray. It's available. It's in the blue. Murray's down and out. It's still there. Right out by Morgan, and we play on.
Here the Canadiens getting the puck to the net, and Matt Murray not able to seal that down, and then a mad scramble in front as Crosby and Gallagher go at it. I will say, Mike, I don't know what your thoughts are, but I think Matt Murray's been pretty good.
He's been pushing it by Kulak. He'll get after it. His pass cut off by Suzuki. Luger in front of Wedge, taken care of by Price off the stick of Aston Reese.
Yeah, I thought the second one maybe off the angle a little bit. First one, no chance. And by the way, get the referee some credit for not blowing the whistle. A lot of good patience there.
Now a break in for Jonathan Drouin. Drouin's in for two. Shut down by Murray. Delayed penalty. And a penalty shot is called again.
Stop for holding.
Philip Dano on the outside. Brendan Gallagher. Gallagher on the body. And he was muzzled by Johnson. Shot.
Penetration, good speed, get the puck to the net, but he waits for his opportunity to jump on a sort of loose puck here as Gallagher drives it deep. Good part of the play, and then the ricochet, unfortunate bounce for the Penguins. Panem tries to block the shot, but Petrie shows a good patience and rips a shot past Matt Murray.
Yeah, tough for Murray to find it. There was a screen in front.